Yo, what up, my young king? It's your boy O here. I'm back here with another video. So what I'm actually gonna be talking about in this video is how to know if a girl likes you, or the so-called choosing signal, whatever you guys want to know. Okay, so a lot of guys in my DMs, they actually send me long paragraphs about, yo, did she send me choosing signal? Does she actually like me? A lot of you guys always want to know that. So I'm going to break it down 10 points that to know if she actually likes you. So the first thing, right? Yo, she'll make eye contact with you. You'll be at the randomest spot in the club, right? And then you'll see a girl all the way over there making eye contact with you. Like, she'll be looking at you. And then, or you're at the grocery store and a girl randomly looks at you. Like, and you know, you can feel when a girl's looking at you. I don't know what it is, some subconscious feeling, but you can feel when someone's looking at you. But trust me, if a girl is looking at you, she likes you. Trust me, that always take that shooting signal, because trust me, are you gonna be looking at that fat girl over there with messed up weave, or with her hair not brushed in baggy clothing? No, you're probably not even gonna notice her. Like, have you ever seen that one saying, like, once you say hi to someone, you start seeing them everywhere, or once you notice someone, you start seeing them all the time? That's how it is for girls. She noticed you. She has selective vision, and she's seen how cute you are. So if a girl makes eye contact with you, trust me, bro, she likes you. Bro, don't be in my DMs asking like, yo, bro, this girl, she looked at me. Is she shooting me choosing signals? Yes, bro, she tuned your chainsaw. If you have to ask, it's choosing signal. Okay, and another thing, when you're talking to her, she's gonna be asking tons of questions. Like, trust me, have you seen in some of my videos where, like, I'm approaching girls, then I'm asking, what's your name? She says, Jasmine. Where you from? Texas. What do you do? Nothing. Where school you go to? Bowie. See, a lot of girls won't ask you questions back, but if she starts asking questions back and she's driving the conversation, you're doing less work, yeah, she likes you. Whenever you feel like you didn't have to do too much work and she's asking you about yourself and you liking the conversation, yo, take it as choosing signal. Who cares if a girl's being friendly? Being friendly is choosing signal. Because do you want your girlfriend to be friendly to me? Uh-uh. Mm-mm. What would you think that is? That's choosing signal. So, another sign to know if she actually likes you, if the shorty's always available to hang out with you, yo, she likes you. Like, trust me, I've been texting some girls where she's been like, yeah, I gotta go to work at like 5, and then I get off at like 7, then I gotta take my girlfriend to the babysitter at like 9, and then I gotta go somewhere at like 10, but yo, I'm still free to hang out today if you want, okay? And she'll switch all the plans for you. Yo, she likes you. Oh my God, if you miss this, bro, I don't know if it's choosing signals or fucking signal. That's a fucking signal, okay? If she's always available to hang out with you, that is a fucking signal. Damn, I feel so bad. Like, on this video, I was focused on trying to slow down when I speak. Like, a lot of my subscribers actually told me, like, slow down. You talk too fast. So, for the rest of the video, I'm gonna try and slow down. If I talk too fast, leave it in the comments, okay? Oh, honestly, this is an undercover signal too, okay? So, if she constantly asking you about your past relationships, trust me, that is a sure sign that she actually likes you, okay? The reason that is a sign is because, like, yo, if she didn't like you, if she wasn't interested, she wasn't gonna ask about your past relationship. She would not care that Vicky broke your heart. She would not care that she was clingy. She would not be asking you what happened. See, she's trying to qualify you to see if you got other girls in the past. She's gonna ask you about your experience. She's gonna ask you the last time you got in a relationship. Because if a girl likes you, she's gonna try and get a relationship with you. She's gonna try and save you, okay? And you know, it's Faithful Fall coming up soon, or F-Boy Fall, whatever you want, whichever side you choose, okay? So she's gonna be asking about your past relationship, seeing what happened with that, okay? And also, when she likes you, like, yo, she's gonna find every single reason to touch you. Like, she'll ask, what's your name? How you been? What you doing tomorrow? You know that grandma that touched you every single time? Like, yo, she's gonna act like that grandma who's touched you for every single thing. Trust me, this is a good sign. If she touched you, that means she broke the touch barrier right away. That means you don't have to do that much work, okay? So that is a sign she likes you. And the point number 6, what I want to talk about, is she gonna pay attention to every single thing you say, okay? So, like, it'd be times where, like, I go out with my boys and I see 2 of them, okay? So one of them will be talking to the girl, and then the other girl, she'll be paying attention to what my friends say, every single thing. Like, one of them will kind of be zoomed out, okay? So she'll be saying something, the girl will be ignoring him, but be listening to the other guy. That's because she's interested in him. She doesn't care what you say. She doesn't care about him. She cares about him right here. She wants to know exactly what he's saying, okay, at every single moment. Because why? She's interested, okay? You ever be talking to a group of people and then that one person answers every single one of your questions? Yes, she's interested. That's choosing signals, okay? That's choosing signals, okay? And another thing, she's gonna get really close to you all the time, okay? Like, you'll see sometimes when you go walking and then you pull up at the bar and you see some girl just randomly standing in front of you, behind you like this. Yo, she likes you. Why is she just standing randomly? Like, is it out of place? Like, we're in the middle of this dance club and you're just right here and there's all this other space because she wants you to talk to you. That is choosing signal, okay? So anytime a girl just gets really close to you too, like when you'll be talking to her, she'll be like this. She's trying to get you to kiss her, okay? So anytime a girl gets in your bubble, that means she likes you, because people are really particular about their personal space, okay? They really don't want people touching them, but they don't like them. They really don't want people getting close. So if she does this, take this as a sign that she's interested. So when a girl's interested, she's gonna find every single reason to invite you out to places. Like, yo, she might be getting a manicure. Hey, you wanna just come with me to the mall? Or hey, I'm going to this happy hour later. You wanna just come with me? Or I'm going to bowling. We should go. Like, oh, let's go get ice cream. Or she'll even ask you to hang out, okay? When she's interested, she's always gonna find ways to invite you to every single place, okay? Just take this as major signs of interest. And then another thing is, like, she'll be constantly text you. Like, yo, you'll text her an hour later. Boom, text you right next minute. You text another hour later. Boom, she'll text you right next minute, okay? See, that is a sign maybe she's always on her phone, but you wanna take everything as interest, okay? No matter what, because if you take it as interest, it just betters you in the long run. And then if she starts qualifying you, that is another sign of interest. What is qualifying you? It's like basically like, well, what do you do? Like, what'd you do last week? What do you do for a living? Are you in school? Where are you from? What's your plans in the long term, okay? Like, yes, that might be basic conversation skills, but if she wants you, she's gonna see how much of a suitor you are, how much a provider you are, like how much an alpha male. She's gonna see if you have your life and status or your life together. This is her qualifying. So guys, if you guys like this kind of content, make sure to like, make sure to subscribe, and have a free book subscription. Get any woman you want in only 6 steps.